the pilot today.
Ho, 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 ho. I wonder what kind of toys we'll be making in the future. Let's go! Oh no! Where's all the joy? It looks like someone has ruined Christmas.
Something must have taken all of the Christmas spirit out of the world! We must go back and tell everyone what's happened here.
I agree. Let's turn this sleigh around.
Darlings, I have bad news. The reindeer are losing their magic! It looks like we're going down!
Miss Elto, quick! Aim towards that castle over there! Everyone hold on tight! It's freezing in here. We need to get a move on. We need to find out what's causing all of this. But first, everyone please gather as much food as you can.
Now, dearies, I brought some holiday cookies in case we got hungry. Please, help yourselves.
Miss Elto and I will explore the castle while you all get some rest. We'll see you in the morning.
My trap. Christmas will end on this night, and you along with it.
Thank you.
we have good news and bad news. The bad news is we found no clues.
Oh, but the good news is we found this old elf hanging around.
Hey, who are you calling old? Aren't you like 300 years old yourself?
Maybe.
Anyway, I've been stuck here for 1,000 years. There's a mysterious beast who roams these halls. His name is Frostclaw.
Half Frost, half Claw.
Yeah, he's a little unhinged, but he's been here for ages. Let's give him a break. Maybe he can help us.
What did you say?
Anyway, I've collected some goods for you, but I'll only give them to you for snowballs.
Just an old castle. It's just falling apart.
I don't trust what's going on here. Miss Alto and I will keep looking around. You should build some beds and head back to sleep.
Thank you.
Grab on! I'll pull you up! You were right. Something is very wrong here. We need to escape. Miss Elto is waiting at the sleigh, and Thistlebeard gave me this food to hand out to you. Eat up, and then we'll leave immediately.
Forgetting someone! I have eyes and ears everywhere. I poisoned all the food in that basket. Now freeze! Final act, I will turn you all into statues with my frost breath. Starting with you, Santa!
Ow! Ah!
I haven't forgotten you! He threw me in the time portal before you! It malfunctioned, sending me back in time a millennium!
And for that, I will have revenge by destroying Christmas! For my name isn't Thistlebeard. My name is Cutie Cotton Caleb!
Oh, there you are! The ice just started melting everywhere! And I found carrots. The reindeer were lured to land with them.
Well, I guess that's that. Everyone in! Let's go home!